In India, everywhere sexual taboo is there. Wherever man is there, man has to learn life through the masturbation. And there the man was controlled, there the man was punished. Then I want to write about things. It is not a new thing, but I just push a small thing. What if a person made him to go through hell there itself as a small child? And what if from that, from the punishment, from the suffering, he grows into be a huge monster?